Yo guys, okay, so this is the funniest video I have ever seen. My sister sent it to me and I'm on my way to the gym. And this is just like how me and my sister feel. Now, my sister's on a weight loss journey herself. She's lost almost 80 pounds. But yo, for real, this video is funny. So, I'm gonna stop talking. And here we go.
Hello, it's me. I've avoided you forever while consuming calories. I love donuts, mac and cheese. They say kale is antioxidants, but I'm anti-leafy greens. Hello, can you save me? I'm in calisthenics dreaming about Netflix and Mickey D's.
I'm about to do calisthenics today, too.
When I was younger, these jeans used to fit me. Now my booty's got them bursting at the seams. There's more circumference to my gut and no gap between my thighs.
It gets so funny here.
Hella cravings for some fries. How did one push up in a cry? And my glutes up shaking every time that I lunge. And this gluten free bread tastes just like a sponge. Pizza.
This is me right here. Right here, this is me.
Keep saying just one more slice, and I feel so hangry. Breakfast, dinner, and lunch, and the ice cream truck is the only reason I run anymore.
Oh, that was funny, but she's got the funniest part.
CrossFit fanatic.
This part's okay.
I know what you're gonna say. I'll get addicted once I'm at it. And I know you mean well. But if you shout at me just one more time, I might commence to snap. And it's no secret.
This is the funniest part right here.
That Zumba class is the last thing on my mind. Hello, stationary boy. That's not what my body's crying. Emotional starlet. Every swap that I've done. And this veggie smoothie makes me want to grow up. Hello, white and bagel bites. Crispy cream gives me life. And I feel so hungry. Breakfast, dinner, and lunch. And the ice cream truck is the only reason I run anymore.
That look on his face, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god, I love this song. It's my favorite song. My new favorite song.
Work out.
They're gonna work out.
Oh man.